Meet up!
Pyramid of Atlantis, and you came back with nothing, and...
Now, Zip. Not every adventure ends with something physical.
Well, that is just boring.
Calcutta, monastery, medieval monks, mutants, Atlantis, and more, and still no artifacts.
No!
Oh, no!
Answer. Hello?
I have got an excellent gift for you.
Do you now? As I recall, the last gift you had for me almost required me to kill you.
Well, you did leave me in a pile of bones in Sri Lanka.
But you're still breathing.
And for that, I'm grateful. Hence the call. Oh, and the following email. Does that interest you?
My place, tomorrow morning. Oh, and mind Brutus.
Excuse me?
Well, Lara, what do you think?
Think I need a new dog.
Lara, this is...
And right on our doorstep.
Yeah, the artifact is one of England's finest.
Couldn't agree more. With an age of over 2,000 years.
If the decoration on the sword is as fine as the scriptures say.
It would make a rather nice piece of my artifact room. I just can't help wonder what's in it for you.
Well,
still have trust issues, I see.
Only with you.
My only motive is to repair a broken relationship, Lara. Besides, something this old is way too expensive for the likes of my clients, anyway.
I'm sure. Cross me again, and you prefer the Lost Valley to East Anglia. Zip.
Zip, I'm going to start calling you Birdman.
Why?
Forever residing in the roof. So, has Jamie actually given me something special, or am I actually going to have to kill him this time? I mean, I'd rather not. I do try not to kill people.
Well, from the history of this site, it seems that the location he's given you is correct.
That's a start.
And there are loads of references all throughout history of this place being haunted.
Yes, and in the Doomsday Book later on in history, there's no settlements anywhere near that site.
Looks like I'm going out to the English countryside.
Lara, according to our satellite feed, you should see the opening in a few yards.
The forest has taken a sudden dip in temperature. It doesn't really inspire me.
Is there anything else on the radar? Anything at all?
Nothing that I can see.
That's not good. Something about this place is suddenly giving me the chills. Lucky I don't have a fear of heights, boys. Every adventure seems to have an abundance of them.
Wish I wasn't afraid.
What was that, Zip?
Oh, nothing.
It looks like an 8th century carving. It says, "These lands are guarded by Ethelward, the just ruler of the Angles. Any disturbance of the resting souls will resurrect Ethelward's bodyguards." Sounds like fun, Zip. Looks like I'm in the right place. According to my PDA, I need to backtrack and go into the quarry. This is the sword we're looking for. Nothing in the scripture said anything about it being encased in stone. My guess is it's inside and we're going to have to release it somehow.
So it's a sword in the stone type of thing. Doesn't sound like you're going to be able to pull this right out though, Lara.
No, apparently not.
Have you tried looking around to see if there's anything that could assist with breaking it open?
Thanks, Sip. I hadn't thought about that.
There's the sword back in the stone. This does not belong to your people.
These are the 14 Vikings the book spoke of. Trapped here to guard Ethelhorn's burial site. I don't think there's any chance of us coming to a truce.
Well, at least you're only up the road this time.
She has the artifact.
Good. When can you acquire it?
Not yet. Not today, at least. Let's just wait to see where she secures it.
Just get it done.
Yes, sir.
Don't you think you've seen enough?